So I had another dream yesterday, and I was in a church last night. I was sitting in the pews, and in my spirit, I just knew that this particular individual was just waiting for me to say something so that he could shoot me down. Basically, or waiting for anybody to say something so he could shoot it down. Can't remember if he had a mask on or not, but I'm pretty sure he did. And he was basically teaching as if it were like a doctrine, like an established doctrine, to where he was saying, he was basically teaching about the vaccine and the unvaccinated, basically teaching against us. That's what he was doing. This was some man of leadership. He was basically like explaining the science behind it. He was defending the vaccine and the masks. Basically, he was defending it and turning the vaccinated against the unvaccinated, basically. And I was aware in my spirit that if I said anything, it would be yelling, it would be pointing the finger, it would be shutting me right down. So I've heard this before from other Christian brothers and sisters, and I'm aware of it in my spirit, but I just got a dream about it. So I just wanted to share that. This was a church leader, you know. So let's just endure to the end. Please don't take any shots. If you have taken shots, repent immediately. Don't take any more. Ask Jesus Christ to cleanse your body from all toxins. Completely put your faith in Jesus Christ. Fast, pray, read your Bible. Just stay close to Jesus, whatever you do, man. Just stay close to him in this time. And, excuse me, I just woke up, but I didn't want to forget that dream. Yeah, just stay close to Jesus, you know. Love you guys. Amen and amen.